Nope, that was a friend messaging me. Okay. Your clipboard is empty. What do you mean it's empty? Crack open a cold one. Dun, are you ready?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, it was a little loud.
Yeah.
That was a tad loud. Okay. So the character, I wonder, like, it doesn't even show the stats of the character, like, how. But like, what do you mean, select character? Community service. There are a lot of servers.
Yeah.
Miners Club, Mittelerde. No real life. Odin loves you. Noten 3. No, that's one, huh? I will invite you. Can I already? No, probably can. Okay. Where did we stop last time?
We went to the elder.
Oh yeah, we killed the elder again.
Mm-hmm.
Now what do you say we sort these things first? Science first. There's a sign. Wood and coal. Do we need wood in here? I guess it's
we have a lot of wood.
Practical, since I mean, we can make those wood thingies. You know, these ones, wood stacks.
Oh.
But it's, I think, more for
look.
Yeah, more for the looks.
Oh, yeah,
that's okay. How do I put them down like this? Yeah. And how do I will probably click on them. Oh shit. We'll fix that a little later. Oh, can I put it on it? No. Yeah, looks like we have to push it a little further back. Yeah, most of them are fine. That's good. Sir, please. Why are you pushing me away like that? Oh, I'm too heavy. Here you go. No, but we can put more signs on there. You know? At least until here, not for that one. Fixed.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that works.
I guess.
Oh. This is
so I want wood on the right. Like here's only garbage. It should make the order should make sense. I will take this all out.
Oh, okay. I made here the garbage
because it's only two. Yeah, the wood should be here. Everything that is useful should be on the right. So we come in and get our shit, right?
Okay.
The good wood on the left, the garbage wood on the right. Wood. Stone and coal. That works. Press 1 to go fast.
Press
1
to go fast.
Press 1 to go fast. Okay, then we should have stuff like race in there. No, actually, I think the bars should be there. Yeah, copper and stuff. Here. Or like metal. Yeah. We put it on top. Ores. Unprocessed on top. You can take the bones out.
So there's metal in front of
you? Yeah, it was already in there.
Okay. You wanna take that out?
Yes. One at a time, sweetie. Gotta give me seconds. You can replace those chests so it doesn't go through the sign. Oh, I guess that one too. Is it too far away or? It is. Wait. Okay, I got it. Oh, how did you place them? Well, that's one way to do it. Okay, perfect. The circle of life. Wood, stone, and coal. Good shit should go in. Okay, trophies are there. Trophies. Give me the wood. I'll make it. Yes. Although that's not enough wood for that corner though. Needs more chests. No, we put that, and there's more wood on here on the right. Under the stair. Because I just noticed how much wood we have, and there's probably gonna be even more. Those garbage eyes go there. Not sure what I wanna put in here yet. Like, probably like seats and shit. Seats. And then.
I got balls and the hide and flint.
Yeah, those kind of things. Yeah, you're right.
That's why I'm like, shouldn't you need the trophies in those?
Yeah, yeah, no, that's fine. You can leave the trophies there. Coal. Empty, that's not empty. That one is empty now, that one isn't empty. Okay. This is where all the racing goes. What do you do with the Sirtling cores? Do you put them to the metal? The Sirtling cores?
Yeah.
You can put it on ores on top. That's wood. Don't need the wood. Sucking dick makes you gay. No. Are you gay?
Gay.
You gay?
Gay.
Why are you gay? Oh, you gave for me? Oh. Okay. What about this one? Okay. No, this one should be called tools. Tools, and then we got like, what else we got?
Hide.
Yeah, that should.
Some rubies and amber pearls and flint feathers.
Animals. Okay, all the hide and stuff goes above the raisin. Gonna be called other for now. That's animal stuff, but rubies is where did I put them? Head? Did I? Oh, you took them out, but I didn't put them somewhere. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, where did it go?
The eyes, I guess. You make it eyes and gems.
We should have one for gems then.
Because why do the useless eyes have two gems?
Because we get a lot of eyes. Need more chests, huh? Sure. On the left. There's on the bottom left a corner piece that says other. Mm. Okay. Now we need one for food, and food can be right there. Like here. Okay, that's sleepy. And then the new day can begin. Bob is like, I'd love to join, but I gotta have some sexy time today. At least someone. Is it still raining? It does not look nice today outside. I go back in. Close the door. Okay, so did we do all add-ons for all the crafting thingies? I did not build a fermenter yet. We need 30 fine wood, 5 bronze. And OBS lately is not enjoying me very much, is it? Okay, well at least it didn't stop the stream itself. It's good. I barely heard the sound too. I was like, huh? Okay. Yeah, back to the game. Oh yeah, wanted to, yeah, we should make a forge and stuff. What do we need for the smelter? Stone and certling cores. A lot of stone, okay. And the certling cores were in the metal somewhere. Up there? Yeah. And stone. You're carrying too much. It's okay, sir. Where should we put it? Like in front of the house? To keep it practical at first? Yeah, I should probably go get the copper. Wait, is it always leveling to wherever you're standing?
Would make sense, right?
No, it's not really. Looks like it, but it's not. Yeah, I'm just trying to make that hole a little less garbage there. Under the house, because it's floating a little. Well, not today. What the fuck is this? It's a stone right there. What is this? It's a stone, Dennis. big. Maybe we should make more like a corner for it. Yeah, like this. Okay. Do I have wood on me? Yes. Okay, it's the faster if you just tap it. I used up all the cores? Okay, well. Yeah. What did I want to build again? Something for the forge. I built it already? I need 5 bronze. How much bronze do I have? 3. Oh yeah, I didn't even make bronze yet. Sir, I would like to make some bronze. Okay, perfect. Now I can do it. No, I can't. I need 30 fine wood. Did I make that thing yet? No. It's just 10 copper.
You got
enough fine wood? 30? Oh, yeah. You're carrying too much. Okay. Still can't do it. What do I need? 10 ricin.
Should I get three?
Yeah, before I'm too heavy. Just throw it at me. Thank you very much. Oh yeah. Wait, I can't pick it up. If I force myself, then yeah. Oh, well. But it looked like I'm dumb. I thought it does an extra thing for. Oh no, only the star items, of course.
Yeah, that's just.
That just makes ALA or something.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
So you made just garbage?
Well, not garbage. We're gonna. It probably gives you a buff. So I think the next step is get more copper, huh? Copper. We have a lot of tin, but zero copper.
Mm-hmm.
And we can chop some wood on our way. Chop some food, let's make some aliens, I was about to say, but you okay? What was that? What was that? Oh, okay. Okay, so we're going? Where are you? Okay. There's a weird hole. Bob made a weird hole. Copper. I should eat this, this, and this. Copper, copper. I just need me some copper. Oh fuck. Almost killed myself again. No, sir, stop. Lock me. I'm just gonna get all the birches if I can. Do we get bush seeds if we wreck the bushes? No, I shouldn't have done that then. My running improved. Did I read this one? Can't remember. This land is hard and wild, but we who are brought here are harder still. Take comfort, traveler. Look also to the wild boar who roam these lands. They fear fire and the hand of man, but they can be taught to obey it. Go quietly to them and let them eat of your stock. Roots of the ground are their pleasure. Roots of the ground. You can feed the boar stuff?
I guess you can.
What's roots of the ground? Like, Wurzeln?
Until now, I guess.
Or maybe just berries?
Plant. But until now, you can only plant.
Maybe it does eat berries.
Carrots.
Could be. Did you get actual carrots?
No, someone stole them. They're all gone.
Come here. Have that. No, I tried to give it berries. It just attacked me.
How do you even give it to?
Yeah, I wanted to, but he said sneak up, so I snuck up. Yeah, I thought I tried to interact, but right now I'm just punching it, and he died. It did not quite work out as I expected it to. Where did you go? Damn, you're deep in there already. You found some already?
No. Just a sleeping spot.
Should be in the Black Forests, right? At least you don't have to click visible to other players every time you join now.
Yeah, that's
nice. It's little things. I was like, let's port to the other thing. I've seen there are a lot of copper, but you said last time we can't port with copper, right?
Yeah, you can't
port. Oh, yeah, it's garbage. Well, I have to go back already. I'm full. This village? Kozak, is that you? No, that's some gremlin ass mother flipper. But the. Is it just me or is just using the bow very fun? I could do this all day. Dumbass grailing. So we can set it on fire. Hmm. Did you see our little Schornstein, by the way? Sure, sure. Does this look less fuggly? I hope it does. Yeah, that looks better, although not perfect. Yeah, no. Why are you like this game, please? Sometimes. Oh shit. Please. Okay, got the wood. Fine wood. What's that? A Great Dwarf Shaman trophy. Looks like a deer head. So what do you put in there? It's not berries. I should make some arrows. I need wood. Feathers and flint, right? Yeah. And resin if I want to make flame arrows. Sure. I remember that. Weren't there like even better arrows? Yeah, bronze head arrows. One bronze. Damn, that's expensive. No. Oh, the flinthead arrows actually deal more damage than the fire arrows, which makes sense, I guess. Put that back, put that back. Put everything back. Raisin. Raisin. You go there. Animal stuff is weird there. It's so fucking dark.
There's a snow place.
There's a mountains thing?
Yeah, you're freezing. Oh fuck, I'm losing health. Fuck, I have to go back. Oh no, I'm dead.
You died?
Yeah.
Oh no, sweetie.
I don't have anything to eat.
Why would you go into the mountains where it's snowing?
I thought I would be
fine. Okay, well. Bat needs a nearby fire. Well, straight back to bed. You look amazing. My bearded lady. Okay, I will come with you. Maybe. Okay. I'll punch him with my fists first. Okay. It take a while anyway. Was it still on the same island?
Yeah, yeah. It's just right in the same
island. No, I don't see where you died. I only see where I died. Do you have the running power or the wood hacking power?
The running power.
Can you use it? Once I'm nearby? Okay. So this way, huh? Shh. You actually jump faster than you walk? I think. Not quite. I love how everything shakes when you run around. Oh, big leg. No, it just saved the world. Okay. Still going right? What is in here? One shitty bed. Requires crafting station. Someone threw a stone.
There.
Oh dear, I see it. And where's the copper?
Okay.
Okay. Great drawers and shit. You got your stuff?
Yeah, I'm still freezing.
Oh. But yeah, what is all this shit? Oh. People used to live here. What's that? Don't know what that is. I'm gonna build a crafting station and just destroy everything. I need wood. Four more, please. Destroying everything. I destroyed this thing, whatever that was. No, nothing. Nothing I didn't expect though, so. Anything in this building? Just one shitty bed. What about this one? Maybe in there? There's a chest. It's empty. Mountain. Thank you. Well, nothing. So, where is it, sweetie? You said you saw copper.
Yeah, I did mine a few coppers.
Okay. Then I will go down there.
I got a new item.
What is it?
Some bee stuff.
Where did you get it?
Well, there was a bee house in there.
Where?
In the building, but I can put it on the floor here. You have to do.
Oh yeah, queen bee in the beehive. You found a queen bee?
Yeah,
the queen of bees.
And honey.
You have it back. Okay. Here, here
I
you go.
Can put the honey in there.
Yeah, to make honey meat, maybe. Probably. Raspberries.
Oh, there's a thingy in dungeon.
Are we I was about to ask, but I guess we're going in. Oh, you oh, because of your sword, you can carry a torch and smack. How nice is that? This is very handy.
Oh.
Oh, over there. Damn, your sword seems pretty strong. Get, can you take all the shit? What's that? Wizard the Elder. Oh, we got another location. No, that's the Elder we already had. Well, then I'm taking it. Sadly, we have the location of that already. Yeah, it just shows me the forest elder. What do you do with amber? There's more bone stuff. Hello, anyone in here? User? No, nothing. Okay then, nothing it is. This is where I'm like, I wish it was an ego perspective. First person, I mean. Because I can barely see. Packing anything? You go, sir. And? Fucking nothing? Fucking nothing. Okay. Up your butt. What's that? What is this place? It's a little bigger. That's it. That's oh. What's that? Nope, nothing. So is there anything? No? Okay. No. Okay, nothing. But to the left there's a spawner. I looked down. Here. Oh, you walked past it.
Yeah.
It's a green skeleton. It's a rancid. Whatever. It's okay, I can just spin. It always makes them stagger. Thank you. Great, more cores. We need them for the teleport, so it's fine if it's just that. I'm still pretty much at zero weight. 50. That looks like copper. That's copper.
Oh yeah, that first is copper.
I wonder if this also counts for stone, but I doubt it. There's probably another one just for this, right? Mm. No? Mm. Is this really the best axe we can have? Pickaxe at this moment? Not an overall, but right now. Go away, please. Time to go home then. Goodbye. Oh fuck. Oh, what the fuck. Oh, what in the shit. What the fuck? Well, that's what you get. Nice running against the tree.
Behind
it, mysteriously opens. Ah, my ass. Oop, whoopsie daisy. Stop being such a pussy. What? Oh yeah, but that's so far-fetched. I don't think you're legally responsible for that. And even if it happened,
sold them alcohol. If they if they're not even 16, then you know that would.
I'm pretty sure they were 16.
They look very young. It's just so hard to tell. Also, now
it's okay. Just do it next time. What the fuck? Mr. Skeleton? What is this? Are you over there? Woof, there are some people fighting. What is that? Oh yeah, the skeletons are fighting the dwarves for some reason.
Yeah,
they're always fighting.
They're always fighting? Yeah, you can't just let them fight and just fight them afterwards. So that
is, yeah, I noticed.
Usually the skeletons fight.
This time they didn't. More shit for me to loot, all good. Another chest with more garbage in it. Oh, my pickaxe is done anyway, I'm coming. And I'm at full. My backpack is full anyway. So all is good. Is it Saturday night or Sunday night? Okay, I have to mark this. This is a huge copper deposit here. Where am I? There. One roundhouse kick, everyone dies. Copper. Come here. I guess we should have built a teleporter or brought stuff to build one. There's a house. Did you go into the house in the city? Oh no, this is more like a castle. Oh fuck. Oh, what the shit. Yeah, you fall right down there. He's just running away. Oh fucking hell. Okay, I'm gone. I'm freezing apparently. Oh shit. I feel cold. Yeah, I'm freezing. No, what is it now? I want to get out, please. Oh, so this does count as the inside? Somehow? Just run. Just run, sir. You're running straight out of here. Oh yeah, especially during the night time, I guess. Makes sense. Okay, it's just cold now. Oh, there's a statue. But I'm pretty sure we got the position of something because of this one. No, what does it say? Hold, traveler, and bear witness to my warning. We are many who have come before you, carried here by Odin's will to do his work. The path ahead is hard and the danger is great. If you hold your life dear, keep to these meadows and make your dwelling away from the trees. Fear the horned one and spare his kin. So I guess there's another one somewhere here. It makes sense that this island has more than one. Maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna make a beehive. Okay. So you're listening to the warning and you're staying in the meadows? Oh. I never paid attention, but I thought it's lagging sometimes, but it's just because it's saving. I guess you just need one queen bee and the bees themselves will just come.
Makes sense, right? That's how it
works. Is that how it works?
Yeah. Where did I put the bee? It's gonna be behind the house. Here, with the stone.
Yeah, are they?
Can I eat the honey? I eat the honey.
I love how surprised this sounds. No. There's another stone thingy. You die. I had enough of you. Yeah, again. Don't go outside the meadows. Is it a brute? Yes. I'm strong enough to parry it. Ouch. But not much more. Oh, fuck. I stabbed him in the ass. Kinda. What is this little hut? I'm soon there. I mean, I'm there soon. Is this also a deer one? Sweetie.
Hmm? Yeah, it looks like
yeah, it is. Why are there so many? You think they're any different? I don't think so. I see home. Very comforting. Sir, please. That's what you get. Valheim Gaming liked my video. If only it was like actually Valheim. Yeah, time to go to sleep. What?
I jumped on the bed and then was sleeping. It was the next
time. I told you that yesterday, yeah. Have what? Didn't you put them here under the thingy? Yeah.
But they're actually
being moving. Yeah, but you put it in there, and I said okay. Check bees, the bees are happy. Yeah, that's what it says. So how much copper do you get out of one ore? One? Just one? Sweetie, lately you sound very sassy. Very sassy, very hurtful. Or do you? No. I love you. Oh. Why are there so many torches in there?
I found them in chests.
So you found them in chests?
Yeah, so I put them in there.
Oh, okay. Okay, you don't love me anymore. You always kiss me when you go. Please, is you still not gonna do it? Sweetie. Oh fuck, I forgot the meat. No, I didn't put meat there. It's a good wood, it's good shit. Stone. Guess the money goes there. Repairing my shit. So what else is here to build? Maybe you want a big hammer? Because there's a stack breaker. You probably need these to drink out of the thing.
Yeah. But for now we need something to put in there.
Did you try putting in honey? What else can we do? Build. You think it's time for these?
Yeah. I guess for the next
for you? I'm fine with what I have. Okay. You can have it. What?
Probably we're gonna fight the next boss and then we're gonna get it. So
doesn't matter, just do it. I mean, you don't have to upgrade it if you don't want to, but. And you keep dying, so. Would help a little.
So, what are we doing?
Making more bronze. More bronze. It is.
You can go to the shop.
The shop? Oh yeah, true. Let's take the money and go there. I'm pretty sure that would be dumb. Okay, I took the money. The money weighs a lot. Not sure about the swamp key though. Okay, then I'm ready, let's go. Okay, let's go. What do you mean? Yeah, because one side is less stable than the other half.
Oh, okay.
But hey, it's intentional. But it looks a little better than before. Except for the floating thing itself. This one. What? Yes, shit respawns. Yeah. But the chest is empty? Okay. Did I stun the ghost? Hard to tell. You should check out Loop Hero. It's pretty fun. Okay.
What?
I should check out Loop Hero.
Loop Hero?
Loop Hero. Sure. Can we go up there? Oh yeah. A little jumping, but yeah. Oh. Money's. Money's on the floor. Amber. More doors. Oh shit. Can we deal 20 to 30 damage? Damn. That's the good stuff, okay. Feels big. Does it just get bigger? No, okay, it just goes up and then ends there. Oh, you killed it. What's that? That's just wood? And some money. That you presumably gave me. Okay. I'm almost full. Back to adventuring. What filled me up? I have 50 wood with me. Okay, well, might be that. Okay, so. Oh yeah, this is why we put this chest here. Are you ready to use the power again or no? Use it, sir. attempt to run. Hey, we wet. And you're gonna stay wet. Yeah. Fill up your stamina before you go over and die. Should have probably made a portal next to the merchant. We still can. I mean, what else do we... Why do we need the other portal? Yeah. Right? Next time. No, still grey dwarves. Yeah, I've seen them. We've seen them. Multiple times, over and over again. I think by now we know. I think. Yeah, what's that? It's a rune. What does that mean? Can I smack it? No. I'm out of wood. Okay, let me pick up one wood. Oh no, you can? Oh yeah, but it's raining. I can buy... Gives the wearer superhuman strength, 950. Do we want a fishing rod? A portable perpetual light source for the dungeon explorer. Handy. A red cap in the style of house gnomes. You want a Yule head? Is that it? I can sell? What did I sell? Oh, you sell them amber! And rubies. Is that what it's there for? You sell him all the amber and rubies? Sure. Yeah, I think it's not. It's probably worth buying this Megging York. Superhuman strength. Hmm. Sounds good though. Well, only one though. That's it. So we keep going. Sure. Up, snow. Oh, with ore we can't port, right?
Yeah, we can't port.
Hmm. Up there's a dungeon. And there are the skeletons. Okay, I'm going in. What the fuck? Oh, you can probably wear the bracelet and thing. Since everything is just in inventory. Just mushrooms and nothing. My torch is about to run out. That one next, okay. Oh, you went there?
You can't?
Oh, okay. Easy. Give me the monies.
Yeah, 16
we need 920. I got 8 ember. Yeah, I think. Yeah. What's there? Oh, that's where we came from. Other way. I hear some rattling. Damn. 77 damage. What the fuck? I guess I am just for the CC here. Mm. Oh, fuck. Damn, that's strong. Oh, fucking hell. Why are you like this? Okay, but on the other hand, I do have the range, though. Yeah. I thought because it's a two-hand weapon, because there's also a spear. Mm. Oh. Okay, that's it. It's a little dark. So you can't go through the... Oh yeah, okay, that's why. Because you literally can't go through the middle. That's why. I see. Makes sense. I think it's time to go back. So what gives core wood? Pine?
Yeah.
Yeah? Cause then we should smack. Yeah? You hear? Gotta be careful. Oh fuck. Oh. Yeah, that gives core wood. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, you dumb mother flipper. It just came out of nowhere. What is he attacking now? You know what? I don't care. But get enough stuff for a teleporter. At least he burns while it rains. Check it out. There is probably a hammer somewhere. I can't check. I think it's 10 great dwarf somethings, 20 fine wood, and 2 sturdling cores. Actually, I know the recipe also, and I know. Dumbass. Shit. Now the entire forest is in my ass, please. Oh, got him. Oh, that's too many. Please stop it. Just wanted some wood. Are you coming already? Oh, okay. Did you get all the ember too? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Hey, it's okay. Make sure you had full stamina before. There are a lot of enemies, be careful. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. I have to go back, I'm full and I have no food and I'm about to die. But yeah, the most important thing is that you put a teleporter next to the merchant. Well, the troll is dead.
No, there was a troll standing there.
Oh, what the fuck, there's another one? Okay, well, I only killed one. How did I miss that bird? Okay, better. I was about to get really angry. It's very nice to be back at home here. At least it gives you that feeling. Who?
The big boy.
Yeah, I should probably build one over here then.
You got three already. Isn't the other one going to nowhere?
It's just going to the forest, yeah.
Change the other one.
Yeah, I can change it.
Because you're not gonna use this
anymore. Yeah, but then can you destroy the chest and take the portal stuff?
Yeah, I can do it.
Instead of leaving it in the forest? That would be nice. That would trigger me too bad. Knowing it's somewhere out there. Just make some wood. Where's the animal stuff? Oh, there. Certain cores. Oh no, we didn't put it here, we put it to metal or something.
Thank you.
Well, they fear flames, right?
Oh, I have to go quite far away, okay. Mystical post area stops. Okay, here we stop. Really quickly. Okay, how do I name the call?
Call it, just call it merchant.
Is that how you type it?
Yes, perfect.
Can I destroy the workstation here again?
Yes, yes you can. Then I will rename that portal. Well, theoretically, no you can't. Yeah, no you can't, no mind. Yeah. Feathers. A foul smell from the swamp. Oh no.
Hmm? What did you do?
Nothing. They just. I think they just started invading. It says a foul smell from the swamp.
So next circle.
I don't know what the fuck is coming in, but I see red dots.
Mm-mm.
What is that? It's a draugr. What? I mean, oh no, they're coming. Oh fuck, ouch! Oh fuck, they hurt. Oh shit. Come here. Oh fuck. Oh shit! I'm about to die. Oh fuck. Oh. I'm just staying behind the wooden post here. Oh no, don't destroy the entire house, please. Where's my hammer? I have to repair it. Oh, that was close. That was so close. Oh shit. Oh fuck. What? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, the draugr died. Oh, what the fuck? I'm gonna give you a foul smell from the swamp. Are there more coming? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, go in, close the gate. Why are you shit dolts like this? Fucking hell. Oh, what the fuck are they attacking? What? Oh, what the fuck, skeletonness, mother flipper. The smell is gone. Okay, good. What the fuck? They just ran down from the hill. Okay. Well, like, hello, it's me. It's okay. I barely survived. It's okay, you're doing important work. I got two entrails. A slimy length of something's insides. Okay. You mean poop? Oh no, entrails, damn. Hmm. So there are more enemy types then. Interesting. I cooked it too much. It full. Okay. Well, where do I put this shit into other, I guess? Where are the bones? Dorsey, stop opening the door, please. It spooks me. You guys okay? What you angry about again, huh? Little dipshit. Why is it like this? Sometimes I'm like, why? Why does he? Why? Actually, scratched it. Not. It's most of the times, actually. I'm like, why does he? Why? I wish it was only sometimes. But no. It's all the time. Why? Why are you like this? Why are you like that? All the time. Judge him. 24/7. Yeah, that's what you get, Dozy. Okay. Okay. He likes the root of the ground. Maybe some dandelion? Maybe some thistle? Do the boars eat dandelions? Beech seeds, pine cones, fir cones. I wonder. What do your bees do? One honey. I got one honey. I don't have any processable items. Okay. Well, I took all the pearls and everything, and I will go to the merchant. I think. I don't know what he means by superhuman strength. Does it just give you flat more damage? Do you wonder? Yeah, but define strength. Where did I put all the money? I lost the money.
You took all the money with you.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I lost the money. Oh, I put it into raisin. Looks like raisin. Okay. Merchant, I'm coming. Gotta close the door though first. Okay, come here. I hope it doesn't have any other use case. I bought one Megingyoi. Okay, what does the Megingyoi do? So, can I see my stats somewhere? Is it an active effect? You feel stronger. Oh, sweetie. Hmm? The active effects are here. It's the bird.
Oh.
Sneak plus 25, fire, warm from a cozy fire. Megingyoi. Increase max carry weight by 150.
Hmm.
You can carry a lot more now.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, what the fuck? That was it? Sell that shit. Sell everything. I don't have enough for a second Megingyoi, but almost. Should we wait? It's better than the light thingy, right?
Yeah.
Then we can have one. Can I carry two? But it does take up a slot, though.
Yeah.
Hmm. What is Emir Flesh? Remains of the giant Emir. Hmm. I don't know. We will see it another time. What? I will punch Holstein. He doesn't like being punched. Okay, I can't smack that. Okay, we have to put up defenses. This is dumb. They just run in and destroy everything. Mother flippers. Okay, so I say we just make holes around this place.
How do we get over the
walls? One bridge, but at least it will be like, you know, combined. Are you ever gonna come back?
Eventually.
Yeah. At least it'll use less stamina, I think. I'm not rested. Okay, gotta go back into the house. Sweetie, people who are born in 2003 are legal now.
Yeah.
Well, that's been 18 years, right? Because I just saw a nickname in the chat called Sarah 2002, and I was like, what? But yeah, of course, makes sense. We're old farts, sweetie.
Yeah,
you have to make multiple rings like in Attack on Titan. Oh, I thought you died. The way you leaned back, I was like, oh. Yeah, what was that? Oh no, nothing. Okay, now how far should we go from here? Like behind the house it's clear, but until where? Like a little like this and then there? Yeah, okay. Then you can have the field and stuff. Yes, please. And then we make a wall, and then we should be fine. At least for now. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Just have to repair my shit. I repaired my hole. Funny. You can do it, you can do it. At the end, if someone falls down, he needs to be swimming. I think that's how we can catch most of them, right? Because then they can't attack. I have no idea if that will work, but I'm gonna assume it will. Right? Should. Okay, yeah. It's like you said, I don't have to make a connection to the ocean. If I dig deep enough, there is water. We could only dream about a game like this, where unlike Minecraft, you could just smack it like this. Mm-hmm. You can smack into the other direction. Oh no, my pickaxe is broken again. How can you smack so long? Do you not also have the antler pickaxe? Okay, well mine keeps breaking. You walk to the ocean. Mm. It's 3 bloody hours again. I think I'm coming since it's so dark. Yep, you almost digged enough. Come here, grayling. Cheating ass. Into the pit you go. Come here. I can't hit him. That's what you get. Let's go to bed. No, I just went back so we can go to bed. It's too dark. What do you mean almost? It's dark. I don't see anything. It's pitch black. It's pitch black. Go to bed. This is annoying me too much. This needs to stop now. Okay. Finally, able to walk into our home again without getting stuck at the doorstep every time. It was so annoying. For no reason. Ja. I can't tell, it's still too dark. But I think I can. I don't know. Oh yeah, true. What the fuck? It looks like it does something though. Well, then for some reason there's gonna be this thing here. Let's make the other ones deeper then, if we can. As deep as it gets. But yeah, it looks like that's the maximum deepness. At least coming out, I'm swimming, so. Funny, you can still punch in the water.
Yeah.
Looks a little weird. At least I'm improving my swimming. Okay, this side is done. Then maybe we make this part then the one that... probably. So you're done with the other side? I'm swimming at any point if I go through there? No, it had to be... That's not deep enough. It's good. Not deep enough. Now it's deep enough. You're not allowed to equip anything. Not deep enough. Yeah, but it should be just back there. That looks foggy now, but... Okay. Oh shit, I'm drowning. Fuck. weg. There's a bird in our house. Stuck. Well, I come from the other side, I guess. You think I'm gonna die if I jump down here? At least we can kind of make it a straight line. Kinda. Are you hungry, sweetie? Not at all. Sadly, not at all. Oh shit. Sir, this side. No, I guess it's fine enough. Oh, my thing is broken. He's doing big. If you wait, you should wait at least inside so you get the rested bones. The dude did not go bald? How do you know? Maybe it takes it a while. You don't just go instant bald, do you? Completely. So nobody can walk in. Come in here. Because they're gonna come from the waters too. I'm gonna assume. Can I just... Oh shit.
Did you want?
No. I thought you can't go in from the backside. Wasn't that a thing? You bored? You done?
I don't know. I don't want to chop chop the stuff.
What chop chop stuff?
I don't want to chop the
wall. Well, I do it then. You can put the walls up.
Walls.
Yeah, but we're still gonna need walls. What if they shoot with arrows over? Yes. Oh, exactly how the enemy shoot, so all everything's working.
You want the walls inside or outside?
If they're outside they can just go and smack it, so inside. Huh?
Just to be sure.
And I'm just explaining. I'm just explaining. That too.
I don't need them, but put in the spikes to get them close to the walls, since you can't fall to the walls.
That is true. That's very cool.
Make the white fence and
big bloody hours. I can have 15 stacks of wood with me. Amazing. That's how you do it? I would lift it up a little here so it doesn't look absolute ass. No, just a little. Yeah, that's fine. But just next to this house, I think. How it is right now, that's fucked me. No, wait. We said over the thing where the... So, right. Like right here. I'm gonna make a bucket where there is no water. Now how do you make a bridge? Or what kind of bridge? We don't really have any material besides flooring, so I guess. Not many options here. Can only rotate it, but we can't. Well, we're gonna need a gate. That's for sure. Is this how it works? Yeah. Well, we have gates as doors at home, but I'm sure this is fine like this. Oh, we can't even put it on top of it. And then when there's war, we're gonna go up here and shoot them with arrows. I can't put a stack wall on there. Okay. I'm thinking about just making a wooden stair up there. I need to go around. But yeah, good job like that. I hope they can't jump. you should be careful, it's not quite at the edge there. Oh, we can just do it with the pickaxe, I guess. Make it more there then. And lang? What is the stone? Yeah, yeah. Can you do me a favor and close that door? Yeah, one second. Oh wait, this might be okay actually. Yeah. Yeah. Is this fine? It is, right? I need core wood. You're carrying too much. But sir, I even downloaded the DLC, please. I can't carry too much. That's what I paid for. Check the bees. The bees are happy. I don't know why I like that. Makes me happy. Oh, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, I'm falling. Oh no. Like that's sleepy time, it's too dark. It's annoying me again. I love how bright your screen is, mine is like dark as shit. Sleepy time, let's go. Isaac, you plan to play Viking today? You want to join? Well, I want to join playing Vikings. Yeah, but we're about to make food. Get a food pen. Yeah, you want to play later?
Yeah.
Okay. Then we should finish the defenses and then, yeah. You feel cold. I just went outside, sir. Put this shitty crafting bench somewhere, please. Okay, yeah, we don't need it. It's good. Yeah, good job. I don't have enough stone. What is it gonna do now? Yeah, you usually make platforms where you can stand on. Why did it completely remove everything? Why are you like this? That's not what I... Literally not what I did. It just completely removes it, I don't know. Kinda makes me angry. Nope, that's not what I mean. Yeah, that's more like it, but less here. No, I just don't want to get stuck when I walk out every time. It's all I want. I got it. Finally, Holy shit, that was a lot more annoying than I thought. Oh no, I fucked it up again. Almost, come on, I can do it. Wait, did I just... I think I just managed to fill that complete hole there. Between, like, under the bridge. No, there's just a little stone path. This still triggers me. I can't leave it like this. A little more. Yes, this is fine. Okay. Where did my workbench go? That's fucking garbage. Nicey. Do these things hurt us too? Oh shit, it does. Oh fuck, that was damage. Yes, don't walk into these. Yes. Ain't the best. That looks ass.
Because that's all I have, you can only put it on a stick.
Okay. But first get the height right. Oh, that's it. See how it...
Oh, you want to do it? What, is that enough? I don't think that's enough.
If it's flying, you can just build it under it.
Yeah, but I don't think that's high enough.
I'm pretty sure that's high enough. I'm out of wood actually, but I'm pretty sure I can jump on it. Yeah. Okay. It's fine. Go shoot. Yeah, I know, but just to test. Oh, I can repair my stuff here. Crafting station needs a roof. It died running into the stakes.
Yeah, the only problem is if they are closer to the gate, you can shoot them.
Yeah. But the problem is you want some, you know, defense. Okay, this makes me angry. This needs to Badly. Can put grass on it?
Yeah.
Please do. That is not what I wanted, what the fuck? And it broke. This is not what I thought I would be doing with playing Valheim. So you want a tire? Because it really doesn't matter much. Oh, you can put it on top of the spikes too. Okay. I like it when it snaps, but doesn't have to. It snaps there and it also snaps like... Oh, it's a little too high. There. For some reason. Why is there one missing here? Why am I out of wood? How am I out of wood? We are out of wood.
Yes.
Out of normal wood.
Yes.
How? Damn. Sure. Because there's like one stake missing. Oh, thank you. Oh, what's that? More wood. Okay. Fuck what?
I went into spikes.
Oh. Don't do that. Fake, please. It's not gonna snap. I have to dig deeper. Can't dig deeper? What? You need to put stuff here again, so it looks nicer. Grass. Yes, please. Nice. Cause you know what we can do now? Take the shitty workbench and put it under. Then we have one outside. Ah, what happened to that thing? What is this? Why am I kicking? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm like, whoops. Amazing. Oh, you can do it like that? It doesn't take resources? Like, does just a weapon degrade? Okay, well, that's fine. I can live with that. This thing is flying now. Well, flatten this, please. Yeah. I guess. In fact, it's flying again. I just can't, like... Wait, I have to make it kind of flat at least. And then you put the... Once you can't see the stone anymore, I think you can put the grass down. I guess that's fine. Just put the fucking grass down there. It's fine, it's amazing. Maybe we can fix this. Probably by staying on it. That's how I fixed the other one. Yeah, I have to stay on it. Okay, I think that's fine. Kinda. I fucked it up again. I think that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. So how do we make a sconce? 2 copper, 2 ricin. Ricin and... Oh, that's it. I feel like we really need that. But 2 copper per piece? Damn, that's a little expensive. Great. I hate this game sometimes. And that's how you get it back. Cool. check. Please. It's not high enough. It's the Hydra. Yeah. Our home. Okay. Time to put all the shit away. Did you put all your shit away? What's up, bossy? Got some necktail for some reason. Flint was in this corner, right? No. But it was. Metal. Maybe we need 2 pieces of honey? No. Okay then. Sleepy time. And then goodbye time. You feel rested, comfort 4. Now you just have to wait for the message that says world saved. Day 45. Damn, 45 days away, you know? How long did you play this game? For 19 hours.
I wonder if the days do anything, or is it just days?
Bridges that mobs can't cross. Bridge building basics and tips. Damn, look at those constructions. And people are going ham, huh? Push the log in there. Okay, well, we'll continue later then, I guess. Bye-bye.